silly, all that stuff about who do you see yourself next to? That's really good. Do you do that? Who do you see yourself next to?
Why don't you think you wanted Jess to move into the lot?
Because I was afraid.
See, I fell in love with Jess the moment she walked through the door.
I always thought that it was Jess.
For once in your life, don't be afraid.
I really like you. And it's been a month, and I'm not scared.
I really do. I'm glad you're around.
Miller, just kiss me
no,
already!
No, not like this!
I need a guy who shows up. Because anything else just isn't real.
I'm here for you.
Nick was just trying to help me.
Clearly he would do anything for you.
I'd do anything for you, Jess.
I don't want to give up on this, even if we don't know what this is.
I'm crazy about him.
Before you say no, don't say no.
I meant something like that.
Good night.
Hey, Dick.
Hey, Miller.
I love you.
You deserve somebody who knows how special you are.
You know what? I've never actually seen him as happy.
Nick? You're one of the most amazing people I've ever met.
She's just the greatest person I have ever met.
Nick, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, Jess. I'm not ready to lose you. I just got you, Jess. And I'm not letting you go.
I'm coming!
Oh, my God.
I want to have sex with you.
Yeah.
So hard.
You gave me something that your dad gave you?
There's nothing I know more than the fact that I want to be with you, Jess.
I was really worried something would happen to you, okay?
Hey, Jess, you want to have the weirdest wedding of all time?
To you? That's all I love you.
Excuse me, we got a girl out here who'd really like to see the lights.
Anyone's ever done for me. I want passion.
Where's their hand? It's so
good.
Even if it's harder and hurts more.
I'm tired of you being the only person who doesn't see how incredible you are.
Jess, why could you marry me?
Oh, I don't know.
You know. It's Nick.
It's you and me. It's always been you and me.
No, I'm gonna be fine. You know why? Because I met you.
My life has not been the same since I met you. Jessica Day,
will you marry me?
You and me.
Yes!
Yes! She said yes!
Yes!
Nick, you have been in love with this girl from the moment you opened the door and first laid eyes on her.
And I will be for the rest of my life.
How do you know you don't want to spend the rest of your life with someone?
Just know. Nick, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I want to raise this dog with you, and I want to have babies and eat good food and laugh.